I'm Sebastian Davies, a learning experience expert at Dassault Systèmes. Welcome to this video on extracting your DraftSight data. Data extraction lets us create or reuse a template to extract information from drawings that can be used to create a table or external file. Designs often contain information that goes beyond what's seen on the face of the printed drawing. Even when all the information is displayed, presenting it in a simplified form can make it easier for others in the value chain to utilize. So, let's get started. When using data extraction, we can modify, reuse, or create a new DET or DART file. We already have a basic extract file, so we will select to modify it. Next, we need to define what we want to extract and where we want to extract it from. There are multiple drawings in this particular design, and we want to ensure that they are all included. Multiple team members are involved in the creation of the design, so we will select a specific folder where our drawings are being held for this particular job. All the drawings we create are DWG, so we will select to use a wildcard and ensure the appropriate file types are included. We do use a subfolder for drawings before release, so we will clear the option in order to exclude them, as we only want data extracted that relates to the approved drawings ready for release. Next, we need to select the information from the drawing to be extracted. We use standard attribute naming conventions and are only interested in this, so we will show block attributes only. The template will be used for a parts list or bill of materials, so we'll exclude the title block. Then we need to select the categories filter. These are based on the data type we've selected, so we'll clear everything except block attributes. Then we'll clear any attribute we don't want to see. We can then continue making logical changes to the settings to extract the data that's relevant to our immediate needs. With standardized blocks and attribute naming conventions, the result is a template that we can use time and again to extract intelligent data to improve the quality and content of our designs. Next, we will use the extract data to create a drawing table.